says Idol, I-D-O-L, and then the word underneath, and these aren't shadow art, they're different sort of thing. It says IdolWarship-Interactive. But then there's a little sign that says...
Well, first of all, yes, it's a homonym.
Absolutely, yeah.
It's a that. And if this is an interactive work, and if you see on the label next to it, it says, please turn the louver on.
And so we're turning it, and idol, I-D-O-L, becomes idol, I-D-L-E. So now it's an idol worship. How nice.